Hello, my Seiyuu Knights. Welcome back to a very special Fairy Tail reaction. We are celebrating 15 years of this beautiful anime, the greatest anime of all time, in my opinion. I can't believe 15 years has passed since this started, and it was almost like yesterday when I first started watching Fairy Tail. So, to get to this point now, to have such amazing characters like Happy here, I am just so thrilled that not only are we getting a new episode of Fairy Tail 100 Years Quest the day after the anniversary, but also we got a new opening. Now, I didn't see anything about the episode. I just saw they dropped a new opening, so I can't wait to get into it because 100 Years Quest has been so consistent, so amazing, and it's a huge improvement from the final season, which I didn't mind the final season. There were a couple pitfalls here and there, but for the most part, it was still pretty good. And today I'm also doing something very new. As you can see, this is kind of a different format. We are going to be reacting potentially live in the future over at Seiorius on Twitch. So that's something I am working on doing. So this is just pre-recorded. This isn't live yet, but it's just something I'm working on because I want to pump out reactions a little bit faster. And I want to give you guys the chance to interact and have these conversations about your favorite shows. So it's something I've been working on in the works. It may come not next week, but the following week at the earliest. But I'll keep you guys updated. And we do have a lot of reactions in the backlog. So if you like this video and you want to see more reactions, be sure to hit that subscribe button. We will be reacting and I'll be posting my reactions for ReZero every Wednesday once I upload the ones that I'm missing that are in my backlog, and we're doing Danmachi on Fridays. So if you want to see me react to those shows, I'm definitely a fantasy nut. I love fantasy to death. I do all types of shows like that. So just something if you guys are interested. So without further ado, I've been stalling long enough. We're gonna get straight into the reaction, and let me know what you guys think in the comments below about this episode. I'd love to hear your thoughts. There we are. And she's a cat! She's a cat this entire time! Ah! And look, Red Lightning Laxus is probably one of the coolest things I've seen. I love seeing power-ups in Fairy Tail. They do it so well. Nothing to worry about. They still destroy it though, right? Yeah. The Blade Dragon. Since they're both knocked out, the Blade Dragon destroys the orb, right? Yeah. See, that's kind of a cheap move, cop-out move, you know? Just wait for your enemies to defeat each other and then attack. Yeah, and then Natsu's fighting. Happy number one, you know? Happy, you know, having two women fight over him at this point, or almost. And then also saving the day. Or I guess two potential rivals. Ooh, new opening. This is what I was told. I wonder if they're going to do anything for the 15th anniversary. Ooh, they're cooking. Yes. Ooh, new characters. Okay, who are these guys? Oh, so more members of their guild then, right? I'm assuming. Okay. Ooh, okay, we got some returns of some fan favorites. Okay, who's this? Okay, I'm assuming there potentially are dragons that they're gonna have to fight. I'm guessing she's probably the moon dragon. Or moon god, dragon god, or whatever. See, I wonder if they're gonna actually do any developments with Gray 2 and Juvia, because this season in particular has been very good with its advancing the ships, you know? Like, they at least confronted Gray about it. Ooh, okay. I love what I'm seeing. Ooh, okay, Gray. Whoa, what is that? Hold on. Whoa. There's so much going on here. Okay. Whoa. What dragon is that? Alright, that was pretty fire. Alright, back. Wood dragon time. What are these guys? Yeah. Oh, so they're evenly matched. That's good. Perhaps there are too many enemies. Fairy Tail is special. I mean, they are. They've been through, like, you know, time travel, alternate dimensions, you know, demons. They've been through the whole lot, so. Okay. How do we knock out Mira? Oh. Oh, is Greg gonna fight Mira head on? Well, Elfman is like really weak in comparison. I think he'll be fine against. Oh. Oh. Whoa. He's being controlled by the White Mage. Oh, is that how it works? We underestimated the enemy. Wraith actually had like a really cool like revelation of being like a former Fairy Tail member. Ooh. Damn, Laxus. There are other dragon gods. They're like, let's not mess with the White Mage. If we alone Kimmy, he'll mobilize them. The Dark Dragon Slayer Knights. Ooh, okay. If they're not even the strongest, then what's gonna go on here? Come on, Wendy, you got this! Dragon Force! Oh, really? Fifth generation Dragon Force? Yeah, Eldritch Horror versus Wendy, we love to see it. Mm-hmm. Its use is forbidden our guild. Oh. Oh, they're just leaving him? Oh. Oh no! Alright, what is this guy gonna do? What crazy form is he gonna have? Uh oh. Okay. Whoa. okay, yeah. Wendy, you gotta level up. You gotta level up. There's no way. Damn. See, even Natsu and like Gray didn't even get this scale of an attack. Wind is useless. Damn, is he gonna like slugger? Ooh! Ah! Damn! Poor Wendy, dude. They're literally not holding back. Wendy's just getting pummeled. Rip Wendy. Wait, who's gonna come in and save Wendy? Guys, come on, Wendy's been doing so much on her own. Please, someone save her. Damn, suffocation. That's like awful. Well, Rip. Damn. But you did, Wendy. You did. Aww. Sharia. Like, to be fair, Wendy, it's not fair. You're fighting the Eldritch Horror. Like, it's not your fault. Oh. Don't give up. New form? Is it stronger than Dragon Force? So magical transformation, nice. Ooh, she's got a cape too? No way. That's pretty sick. Ooh, taking a page from Urza's mom. A little bit of that connection remained as residual thoughts. The mother of dragon slaying magic? Okay, Wendy, okay. I didn't know you were like that. Damn. The dude kind of looks like Venom, not gonna lie. Oh, he's getting even crazier. Okay, that's totally not horrifying. Ooh. Okay, you got this, Wendy. Whoa. He's actually turning into a dragon. The progression of dragonification. Whoa. The power to kill the enemy in front of you. Defeat and kill are different.
彼はもう倒れることはない。
え？
あそこまで流化が進んでしまったドラゴンスレイヤーはもう元には戻らない。
Oh no! I mean, we get more Irene, so that's cool. This is my magical power. Ooh. Yeah! Yep, that's Irene's power. Yep, yep. That's totally final season levels of Irene. Mm-hmm. Nazis were like, what's going on? That's insane. Oh, she reverted him. It was once used to take Fairy Heart out of Mavis. Oh. Hey, kind of like a redemption for Irene there. You know, I don't mind seeing Irene, I'm gonna be honest. don't mind seeing Irene again. I hope we see more of her. But the moment I thought I died, enchanted my personality onto you. I can hardly say that I'm alive, okay. It's only my personality. Okay, so we may see more of her return. Good, good. Teach you the magic to take care of the white mage. Separation enchant. Split the white mage into two people. Ooh, so that's how you're gonna save Toka. That's good. You can separate Toka and then get rid of the white mage. Yeah. Natsu's like, what? Which is funny, because he literally was fighting a ghost last time. That's what I was saying, Natsu. I have to turn into a thought form. Wait, can he not do it anymore? I don't know. Dang it, we can't get more thought form not to. Boo. Yeah, now you can fight the white mage.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Happy's like, please save her. Please save her. Happy abducted me. You know where the white mage is?
Mm-hmm.
I need to rescue Charlotte. Okay, Happy. Happy's in heaven right now. Oh my goodness. This is happy season, that's for sure.
Oh,
Wait, did he actually lose? Okay, they did win. We got the master who's passed out. Oh, really? I still think the funniest thing is Kana was just drunk. She wasn't even under the white mage's control. Neither of them can move right now. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. To trap him inside the card. Yeah, she was busy fighting. Yeah, all the useless fairy tale members. Yep. Oh, Happy's just smiling. Be careful. Oh, she's gonna learn. Yes. An Exceed. That were sent from Edolas. Oh yeah, her mom's the queen. I forgot about that. Yeah, to the white mage! Okay. Oh no! Why'd it have to be him? Yeah, Mest is super overpowered. Yep. I feel like if they break the orb, it's gonna actually awaken the dragon. They're gonna have to fight it. I wouldn't do that. That's a massive dragon, too. Don't do it! Yeah, I feel like that actually had the opposite effect. That's just my opinion. Yeah, Mess has also been through a lot. He's seen a lot of trauma. Yeah, what's gonna happen? Wait, that's it? We don't get to see what happens? What? Oh, ad, I gotta close this. Fun. But yes, that was Fairy Tail 100 Years Quest. I believe it was episode 14, 15, I don't remember exactly. I think it was 14. But anyways, the point is it's a great episode. We get some great action. Wendy really had, like, the most trouble because she was fighting a literal eldritch whore. Who kept getting, like, even more terrifying, where he was, like, a juggernaut. Not even, like, Gray or Natsu had to deal with that. Or Urza. So I thought that was really funny. But we did get a new form from her, from using the power of Irene, which was a nice surprise to see Irene back. I love Irene. But, like, just to have her back, to have her unlock new powers and a new look, too, I think people complained about Dragon Force because it was very similar to going, like, Super Saiyan in Dragon Ball with the hair. But with this form, I feel like people will be less picky. I mean, I never had an issue with Dragon Force. I thought Dragon Force was really cool. But at least now we have something where it's like, yes, this is a fairy tale thing now. We get hit her borrowing the power from Irene, which was one of the strongest mages in history. And it's cool to see her back. We get some amazing developments with, like, oh yeah, look, by the way, we're just kind of collecting all the brainwashed fairy tale members before everything goes away. And we got, like, a nice conclusion. So most of it was just a Wendy fight, which was awesome. But then we also got, like, maybe, like, a couple things with Natsu and then, you know, Gray and Lucy just trying to collect everyone. And Kana, you know, the person who was drunk this entire time and wasn't brainwashed, potentially almost using one of the most broken abilities in all of Fairy Tail. I thought that was so funny. So, yeah, great stuff all around. And let me know what you guys think. Do you love this episode? Do you love where Wonder Year's quest is going? Because I do. I think it's great. We're getting also this big reveal that the Diablos has a very elite force within its guild that is going to come back. And you thought that, no, you know, you thought that, you know, they were already fighting the strongest members. No, they have yet to show off their strongest members. So they're probably going to be insane too. So overall, great episode. I'm wondering how this arc is going to conclude because the orb is broken, right? Is the wood dragon god going to respond? Is he going to, like, form a human form and start attacking them? Like, what's going to go on? I'm very curious to see. And I can't wait. And also, this was an amazing episode because you also get a new opening. And I think, was it like an anniversary opening like One Piece has done in the past? No, but was it still an amazing opening? Yes. I don't think Fairy Tail misses with their openings. And I stand by that point. And yeah, so if you basically, I'm just going to wrap it up by saying, if you like this kind of content, if you want to see more reactions styled this way, where I sort of just stream it and then record it and then post it later, let me know in the comments below, because I am thinking about maybe integrating more of my, like, my Twitch streams into my actual content onto YouTube. So if I can hear if you guys love this format better than just me recording it and posting a reaction, I think that'd be great. And plus, it may be a little bit better for copyright, but we'll see post-editing. I'll have to see. That's going to be a tough battle already. So, yeah, that's going to be pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next week for the next episode. I can't believe I forgot what episode this was. But anyways, it was a good one.